what is the difference between public cloud and private cloud? Public cloud is a standard cloud computing model where virtual machines, applications, and storage run on shared physical servers. Examples of providers include AWS, Azure, and Google. A lot of public clouds have a pay-as-you-go pricing model, meaning that you are charged on a usage basis. This payment model works for many businesses, especially as a way to avoid wasting resources. Public clouds are multi-tenanted, meaning there are potentially hundreds of users that are using the same servers, sharing hardware, power, and cooling, etc. Whilst public clouds can scale instantly to allow for increases in traffic, if you forget to scale back your resources, you will continue to be billed at the same price. This includes anything that you have provisioned, whether it's been utilized or not. If you had a big data spike, it would also cost more as you'd be paying for the IOPS input and output, data in, data out, power, etc. Private cloud, on the other hand, refers to a type of cloud computing where the hardware is solely dedicated to the needs of the individual client or organization. Private cloud delivers similar advantages to public cloud, such as scalability, but with the added security and control through a single architecture. Businesses usually adopt private cloud when they need higher levels of security. For example, private cloud would be well suited to industries such as finance or government, with complex in computing that requires direct control over their environments, typically to meet security and regulatory compliance requirements.